Amid pandemic, this is what PM's Independence Day schedule looks like. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will arrive at the ground of Delhi's Red Fort at 7:21 a.m. on Saturday, August 15, to mark the start of Independence Day celebration this year, sources said on Tuesday. The sources added that the Prime Minister would unfurl the flag at 7:30 a.m. and speak for between 45 to 90 minutes. Sources said the Prime Minister's schedule at the Red Fort would include a guard of honor by three branches of the military, the Army, the Air Force and the Navy, with 22 soldiers and officers to take part. A further 32 soldiers and officers will take part in the national salute, while 350 in Delhi police personnel will also be present. During the ceremony, all soldiers will stand in four lines and follow social distancing. This year's celebrations will be a severely restricted affair, both in the national capital and across the country, in light of the coronavirus pandemic that has infected over 22.68 lakh people. As part of the precautions, only those soldiers and personnel who have either recovered from or have tested negative for it will be allowed in the function. In addition, all 350 Delhi police personnel taking part in the program have been shifted to the housing colony at Delhi Cantonment. In addition, all soldiers and police personnel participating in the ceremony have been told to restrict their movement. Sources said they cannot leave home except to attend rehearsals. The domestic helps, cooks and drivers will also be in quarantine, sources added. Another big change in the year's Independence Day celebration at the Red Fort will be the absence of school children in the foreground. In previous years, there used to be around 3,500 children. Further, this year only 500 NCC, National Cadet Corps members, will be allowed. They too will have to maintain a distance of 6 feet from each other. The number of guests invited to the ceremony has also been drastically reduced, with only 120 in total, 60 on each side of the ramparts. In earlier years, there used to be between 300 and 500 guests. Media presence will be restricted during the effect, with photographers who will be in close approximately to the Prime Minister required to undertake the coronavirus test. Only those who test results are negative will be allowed. While photographers from news agencies and official media will be permitted, cameramen from private media companies will not. There will be limited passes for reporters who will be confined to the foreground. So, this COVID-19 Independence Day is to be more strict, and we have to follow social distancing, and we are going to celebrate our Independence Day in 2020. You know, everyone would remember this and no one would forget this. Thank you.